Hey everyone, welcome to Soap Trend. We hope that everybody is doing well. We have some sad news to share with you all in today's video from our favorite TV series When Calls the Heart. A When Calls the Heart star needs surgery for metal plates after a playground injury. Do watch this video till the end to know everything. Garson Sinye, who plays Emily on Hallmark's When Calls the Heart, was recently injured. She shared on social media about her injury and that she hopes she can still film for When Calls the Heart this season. But only time will tell if she will be able to film or not, as Sinye is not sure. Sinye needed surgery for metal plates after her playground injury. Sinye shared on Instagram that she was injured on the playground and needed surgery. As for now, she is not sure if this will affect her ability to film for When Calls the Heart Season 9. Sinye wrote, "Not a great night at the playground last night. Into the surgery in 15 minutes for some metal plates. Hope I can still film When Calls the Heart. Could have been much worse, so I'm grateful for that. Thanks to my bestie at Julia_Ireland for calling for help and being there for me." Pascal Hutton, who plays Rosemary on the show, also responded with a prayer and a love emojis. Andrea Brooks, who plays Faith, also replied, "Glad you're okay, sweet Garson." Similarly, Ava Sleeth replied, "Oh my gosh, Garson, I can't like this post. I hope you are okay. Sending all my love." On Twitter, Javin Nat replied, "Wow, glad you are doing okay. Hope surgery is okay. Wishing you a speedy recovery." Carter Ryan also tweeted, "Whoa, sad to hear this. Hope the surgery went well and you feel better soon so you can get back to doing everything again and filming too." Sinye has been featured in some of the tweets and photos while filming for the new season. Hearties Down Under posted on August 12, 2021. Look who we found hanging about in Hope Valley. It's some of Erin Krakow's babies. Hashtag Hearties. Hashtag Hope Valley Kids. Hashtag When Calls the Heart. Hashtag Australian Hearties. Hashtag New Zealand Hearties. Hashtag Hearties ANG. Hashtag Hearties Down Under. On July 18, Sinye tweeted that she couldn't wait to be back and filming for the new season. In November, she shared a photo of her cast members in their crew gift pajamas right before leaving the set after filming. She also shared another cast photo from season 8. Sinye has played Emily for 63 episodes. According to IMDb, Sinye has portrayed Emily on When Calls the Heart for 63 episodes. Emily Montgomery is one of Elizabeth's students and Kat Montgomery's youngest child. The WCTH Wiki shared, since season 1, she's appeared in every season of the series. According to IMDb, Chela Horsdell portrays her mother, Kat, and hasn't been on the series since 2014. In July, Sinye posted on Instagram that she was excited to be back and filming for season 9 of the series. She wrote, "So happy to be back filming season 9 of When Calls the Heart. Hashtag Hearties. But is this When Calls the Heart? You tell me." There is a small clue or two. This photo was taken last night. She later revealed the house she took a photo of wasn't a part of the set, but a 1905 old schoolhouse where she stays sometimes in between filming for the series. In answer to a question, she wrote, "My family was there, including my dog and the host family. Our dear, dear friends. No TV. Just limited internet." Sinye is a high-demand actor. She also starred as young Kate in Batwoman from 2019 to 2021. She shared photo from her time on Batwoman on Instagram, including the picture that you are seeing right now. Her credits also include Dork Van Tango for 44 episodes, The Man in the High Castle for 25 episodes, A Taste of Summer, Snow-Caped Christmas, Show of Hearts, Supernatural, A Cookie Cutter Christmas, Jingle All the Way 2, and many more. So this much for today's video. We hope you liked it. We will deliver more news of When Costs the Heart as it comes in. We will have all the burning When Costs the Heart spoilers, news and updates you're looking for. So visit us regularly. Thank you for checking this video out. We will see each other very soon with another video. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. If you have anything to say, do let us know in the comment section below. We'll make sure to reply to your comments.